ladies and gentlemen, as you must have noticed coming in, there are people from the League of Women Voters passing out little pamphlets and stuff to let you know about how important it is to register to vote. We wouldn't be registering you here tonight except that you have a 30-day rule and we couldn't do it. But I'm sure that you will remember to do it later. I'd like to see each and every person in the audience register to vote so that you can make stuff work better. So we're going to begin now with a song called The Black Page.
Thank you.
getting serious now. Ike Willis. Mike Keneally. Walt Fowler. Bruce Fowler. Paul Carmen. Albert Wayne. Bert McGedrick. Chad Wackerman. Ed Mann. Robert Martin. And Scott Tunis. And of course, back at the mixing console, Chicago's own Harry Andronis.
Everybody come back. to the radio and what they play today, you can tell right away, all those assholes really need to turn and turn, turn and turn, we're turning again. Turn and turn, turn and turn, we're turning again. Turn and turn. Thank you.
romantic. Oh, her head's full of bubbles, her nose is petite. She looks like she never gets nothing to eat. When she dines with actors and Wall Street characters, dolls all nice clothes. See her, she glows. She's so important 'cause she gets to do talk shows. She'd take any kind of name for me, wouldn't she, Bobby?
Thank you.
Son of Michael Jackson. Take it from me. Arnold Silvestri. Jean Kirkpatrick. Lando Calrissian.
Jim once had a girl, or should we say, she once had it. Anybody here with Jimmy Swaggart? She showed him her room, wasn't it swell?
Texas Motel.
That's right, the Texas Motel, ladies and gentlemen. Birthplace of all those wonderful evangelists.
Asked him to stay and she told him to sit anywhere. So Jim looked around and he noticed there wasn't a prayer. Jim took off his rug, biding his time,
pounding his time.
Prayed until two, and then she said,
how about some head?
She said she was booked in the morning with Falwell and Pat. Jim told her he wasn't and dribbled some spoo in her lap. And when he awoke, he was alone. She honed his bone. So he met a fly, isn't it swell?
Texas Motel.
Everybody!
Meanwhile, what's inside the hotel?
With the roaring New Orleans, with big purple welts all over her body. Somebody calls and you answer quite slowly. It's the board from Assembly, oh God. Groveling under your bed. Search for the girl with the spoo in her lap, and she's gone.
A Louisiana hooker.
supporters with tears in their eyes. Suddenly someone is there at commercial, the girl with the pee-hole surprise. saw me, as in Robertson's case, that sinister face behind all the Jesus around could result in the end to a worrisome turn in which every American not born again could be punished in cruel and unusual ways. The lies get so big, and the fog gets so thick, and the facts disappear. The Republican trick can be played out again. Will you please tell me when we'll be rid of these men? Just who do they really suppose that they are? A nation in rapture. A humorous superstition. Is everybody happy? When the light's so big and the fog's so big, forgotten, the Republican trick can be played out again. Will we stop the wind? Will we be rid of these men?
survive the drool. Micro-publicans raised on hate. And Jimbo Jumbo when they graduate. Convinced they are the chosen ones. And all their parents. No abortion, no siree. Life's too precious, can't you see? What's that hanging from a neighbor's tree? Why, it looks like colored folks to me.
But they do that.
You bet your ass.
Seriously.
Hey. What if Pat gets in the White House?
Oh my God.
And suddenly. Of certain people disappear mysteriously.
Now would that sort of qualify as an American tragedy?
Oh, especially if they covered it up. See that day,
me too,
in the land of the free. Or someday will we, will we? And if you don't know by now, the truth of what I'm telling you.
Surely I have been somehow. Surely I have been somehow. Surely I have been somehow.
This is intermission, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be back in half an hour. Sting, who I've never met before. And He's a very nice man, and he came to the show tonight, and I just talked to him in the dressing room a little while ago, and he said, how would you, Mr. Sting, like to come out on stage and perform with us?
Jimmy Swaggart said this about me. He said, this here song by the Police, Murder by Numbers, was written by Satan. Performed by the sons of Satan. Beelzebub. Lucifer. The Horned One. I wrote the fucking song, all right? That you decided on a king. First you make a start of your own. If you find that your hands are still willing, then you can turn a murder into art. There really isn't any need for bloodshed. You just do it with a little more finesse. If you can slip a tablet into someone's coffee, an inner voice, an awful lot of mess, because it's murder by numbers 1, 2, 3. It's as easy to learn as your ABC. Murder by numbers 1, 2, 3. It's as easy to learn as your ABC.
Thank you.
Mr. Sting, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Sting.
Thank you, gentlemen. Thank you. Heard my numbers.
Just not quite.
somewhere. You can see it anytime when you get the squints from your Dallas and your wine.
You're so big, it's so tiny. Every cloud is silver lining. The great escape for all of you.
Thank you. Frank Zappa. Thank you very much.
There's a lady who shows all that glitters is gold, and she's buying the stairway to heaven. When she gets there, she knows that the stores are all closed. With a word, she can get what she came for. Ooh. And she's buying the stairway to heaven. There's a sign on the wall, but she wants to be sure, 'cause you know sometimes words have to mean. In the tree by the brook, there's a songbird who sings. Sometimes all of my thoughts are misleading. Yeah.
Oh,
See what kind of mood you're in, so therefore
with your t-shirt singing ready to steal, man, you better not to boy, you let your face go wrong. I am the Eggman. They are the Eggman. I am the walrus. Look on the two. Mr. City Policeman, city pretty little policeman in a row. See, I'm the guy like Lucy in the sky. See, I'm dying.
Thank you. none of their mamas ever seem to know. Hip, hip, hooray! When they learn to blow,
Jimmy Swaggart. How about Merle? How about Van?
just meet him backstage. Paul Carmen, Albert Wayne, Bert McGedrick, Chad Wackerman, Ed Mann, Robert Martin, and Scott Dunis. And Mr. Sting, come on out here and take a bow again.